Dalmia Bharat Group has become the new owner of the Delhi Dashers franchise for the third edition of the Premier Badminton League. This was announced in New Delhi on Wednesday. The Delhi team, which was known as Delhi Acers in the last two editions, was officially rechristened to Delhi Dashers this season.
The idea is, one, to understand the sport also, then to promote the sport also, as well to make it public to the people. That when groups like Dalmia also promote such a sport, it means something, and it means that yes, such sports should be admired by the people, such sports should be played by the people, so that it can add value to them also and to the country also. In fact, we have seen our badminton players excelling, they are now winning the games, and this is how I think by promoting BPL as well as owning the team, would give us also pride and would also give pride to our Indian people.
The Dashers, however, did not have a dream start as they lost their opening tie 1-4 against Mumbai Rockets in Guwahati earlier this week. Despite the loss, coach Ajay Kumar seemed optimistic and confident of his players.
We have big hopes and to do well. Players are hungry because we lost the game, the first game, so they are like eager to perform well. And I hope that we come out victorious in this tournament. Yeah.